Hi students, good morning. Welcome to Max class. So today we are going to learn division of fractions. So before going into the division of fractions, I just want to say one thing, that you have to move to one more topic before learning division of fractions. The topic name is multiplicative identity or multiplicative inverse or reciprocal. We can use two words for that. We can call reciprocal or multiplicative inverse. Any of the word we can use. So no need to worry about more about this. Simple reciprocal or multiplicative inverse is nothing but, if a fraction is like this, the fraction is going to be changed into like this. Means my denominator will become to numerator and my numerator is going to change into denominator. Okay, so first we'll see some examples based on this. For example, they given a fraction 3/8. So reciprocal of 3/8 is 8/3. Or if they given a reciprocal of 6/9, it is going to become 9/6. 1/4, it will become 4/1. Till now, if fractions given, instead of fractions, if a whole number is given, I think you all know whole number, right? So nothing but a simple number. So we consider that denominator is 1. Why I am considering only 1? Because only one reason. 1 is the one, if you are going to take 1 or not, the number does not change. Our main aim is we should not change the question. If I'm going to, for example, we can write in this way, 14 divided by 1. If you are going to divide 1 with 14 table, 1 1s are 1, 4, 1 4s are 4. So what is the answer you got? So 14 divided by 1 is nothing but the same number. If you are going to divide any number by 1, you'll get the same number, right? So that means, is my question changed? If you write other than 1, 0 we can't write, because if a number in the dividend, the divisor should not be 0. In division properties we learn that division is not going to be possible over there in such conditions. So that is the reason we are going to consider here 1. Now the reciprocal of, why I am considering only 1, did you understand? The reciprocal of 14 is 1/14. If 18 is given, 1/18. 16, 1/16. 100, 1/100. Like this it will come. Okay, this is about your reciprocal of fractions. Now we will move on to the important topic of fractions, that is division of fractions. First we will consider normal division fractions, and then we will go for mixed division of fractions. So what we should do first, we have to take reciprocal of this number after division symbol. Don't forget students, we have to take reciprocal of any, we have to take reciprocal of any number after division symbol. Okay, after division symbol only the reciprocal of that particular number is going to considered. So now what will happen here, we will write 2/3 as it is, division reciprocal is into, and 1/15 is nothing but 15/1. Now you check, is there any cancellation for the denominator numerator or numerator denominator. Okay, so if you observe here, here we have 3 table, 3 5s are 15. And there are no other cancellations, 2 into 5 by 1 into 1. 2 5s are 10 by 1. In this way you can do. Okay, now we will try to go for mixed fraction divisions. Okay. We'll try to start mixed fraction divisions. (35, 3/10) divided by 4, 3/5. So as you all know that mixed fraction can be converted into improper fraction by using the symbols into plus. So into with what number you'll do? Whole number. Whole number into 10, nothing but 35 tens are 350. That answer you should add for the numerator. 350 plus 3 is 353. divided by denominator 10,
division symbol. 4 5s are 20 plus 3, 23 by 5. And now the procedure is as usual. From this you are going to consider reciprocal of this. (353/10)(5/23). So cancellations, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, and there are no other cancellations for this. So you should multiply now 353 × 1/2 × 23. 353 ones are 353, 23 twos are 46. So the final answer is like this. So as you all know that the question is mixed fraction, we have to write the answer also in mixed fraction, right? So 46 table, 353, 46 twos are, 26 are 12, 24s are 8, 9, 46 threes are, 46 fours are, 46 fives are, 46 sixes are, 46 sevens are, okay, 8 6 are 48, 8 4 are 32, 36. So 46 sevens are 322. 3 minus 2 1, 5 minus 2 3. And how to write this quotient? Remainder by divisor. You can call even denominator also. Here quotient is 7, remainder is 31, divisor is 46. So the answer is 7/31/46. Okay students, now we'll move on to the second question. 4/5/39/1/5/51. Okay, so this is the question we have. So as you all know that these are mixed fractions, we have to convert mixed into improper. 39 fours are how much? 3s are 12, 15. 156 plus 5 is 161 divided by 39 divided by 51. 1s are 51 plus 5, 56 by 51. So we are going to take reciprocal of this. 161/39 × 51/56. As there are no cancellations, there is no other table will come here. That is the reason we will simply go for multiplication of numerators and denominators. 161 × 51. 1 1s are 1, 1 6s are 6, 1 1s are 1. Once place completed, 5 1s are 5, 5 6s are 30, 5 1s are 5 plus 3, 8. 1 11, 1 plus 1, 2, 8. So the numerator is 161 × 51/39 × 56 is equal to 8211 divided by, now we'll multiply 39 × 56. 9 6s are 54, 9 5s are 45 plus 5, 50. 3 6s are 18, 3 5s are 15 plus 1, 16. 4, 8, 11, and 2. So the answer is 2184. 8211/2184. As it is improper fraction, we can go for division. 2184 twos are 16, 3, 4. 2184 3 times. 3 4s are 12, 3 8s are 24, 25, 5, 3 2s are 6. 2184 × 4. 4 8s are 32, 33, 4 3 7, 4 2s are 8. So 2184 3s are 6552. As you all know that 1 minus 2 is not possible. 11 minus 2, 9. 10 minus 5, 5. 11 minus 5, 6. 7 minus 6, 1. So how to write this? Quotient, remainder by divisor, or you can call denominator also. So in this case my quotient is 3 and remainder is 1659 divided by 2184 is your denominator, sorry, divisor. divisor is nothing but with what table you are doing division, right? So this is the way you can do division of fractions. Okay, students, meet you tomorrow's class.